Yes, sir. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy JT Mac with another video. And today, guys, we got part one of the high school journey of your boy AJ Savage, shooting guard for the Pirates, bro. So, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys leave a like and subscribe, bro. I really appreciate it. Let's get started with this new 2K series. So, I just bought like the game about like 2 days ago, and I just started working with like the stuff and figuring out all the controls and stuff to get back into that 2K feeling again. But yeah, I guess the game's the same, just with a different jump shot meter. So yeah, that's all. Everything's just the same, but yeah, let's get started with this video. So yeah, if you guys haven't seen the Madden video yet of which college I decided to, make sure you guys go check that out and put in the comment section below which college I should go to. So let's get started. All right, they'll pass me the ball, hit that layup. Yes, sir, that's what I'm talking about. So we already have a 2-point lead. That's good. All right, he's bringing up the ball. You know, I gotta put the clamps on, you know, you feel me? See what we're gonna do, bro. Oh my gosh, that gets to not pass it up. You know, I'm gonna hit that alley-oop with my main. Yes, sir, that's what I'm talking about. That was some good assist. And gonna hit that jump shot, can we? Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. So yeah, this dude already has like a few offers, but they're not even D1. They're like D2. So you know he's trying to get them D1 offers. You feel me? So yeah, team is gonna pass it up. See what we're gonna do. Try hit that layup. Yes, sir. Man, them defenders need to get out of my way. Oh, crossing that up, man. Oh my gosh, he fouls me. Luckily, we shoot both of them free throws. That's good. All right. See what he's trying to do, bro. I'm clamping him up. I'm clamping him up. He ain't going to get nothing from me. Let's see what they're going to do. Bro, they're running out their time. Can we block that? Yes, sir. We blocked the shot. Pass it up to me. Let's see what we're going to do. Drive to the goal. Hit him with a slam dunk. Yes, sir. Play that back. Oh my gosh, back with the slam dunks. So yeah, all right, we got the ball now. We have a 10-point lead. See what we're gonna do, cross him up, hit that three, man.
Perfect.
Yes, sir. Nice assist. And with that layup, it gets blocked, it gets denied. Oh my gosh, they have some tall players, like no cap though. Man, he makes that shot, I wasn't ready. Try to flip my hands. All right, we still got that lead though. You feel me? 6 points. Take it to the basket. It gets denied again. Their players are tall. But it's all good though. You ain't gonna make that shot. Big man gets the rebound. Pass it up to my teammate. Pass it back. Pass it to my other teammate. Can you hit that? Yes, sir. Tell you, I got some good teammates, bro. I can just pass it to them. They can probably make their shots. You feel me? All right, so we still got a good lead. Let's see what we're going to do. He's going to make that jump shot. Dang, he is. It's all good. All right, we have the ball almost in. Oh, the second quarter about to be halftime. We got 11 seconds left. Let's see what we're going to do. Have the ball a little bit. Pass it back. Can we hit that? No, sir. Are you serious? Well, it looks like they can't make the shot, and it's now the third quarter. Bro, can we block that? But we get the rebound, though. He ain't going to make the shot. Well, let's see what we're going to do. Bro, we hit that easy layup. That's what I'm talking about. Them defenders need to get out of my way. I pass it to my teammate. Let's see what he's going to do. Pass it back to me. I'm going to pass it back to my teammate because I know I ain't going to make that shot. It's going to get denied. All right, we're trying to set some picks and rolls. Let's see if we can hit that. Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. Are we driving down to the basket? Can we hit that? Oh, green light. Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. We got the 10-point lead. We got 5 minutes left in the third quarter. That's good. All right, gonna pass it to my man. Putting the clamps on him, though. Can he hit that three? No, we can't. Big man gets the rebound. Hey, yo, pass it to me. Hey, yo, can we hit this dunk? No, we can't. We get fouled. And the shot was going to be denied. We also hit them 2 points. That's good. All right. Let's see. What the heck? Looks like the shot. Looks like the ball got stolen. And we hit that slam dunk. Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. Play back them slam dunks. we're too good. So yeah, all right, we get the rebound. See what they're gonna do. Get him with another slam dunk, easy. We don't even have to show a replay, bro. That was too simple. We get fouled again. We almost had to put up the shot. All right, we have the ball. It's like 2 minutes left. I'm not open. Can I hit that? Are you serious? I can't hit it. It's all good, though. He got a good lead. That shot. Oh, my gosh. He gets fouled. Yeah, let's see what they're going to do. He's going to drive to the basket. That gets denied. Come on, pass it back. Come on. I do something. Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. Dunking over my opponent. All right. What are they going to do? Oh, my gosh. Man put up all of his arms, and I still made the shot. Man, they got some tall players on the team. When we hit that, yes, sir. And we score 100 points. That's what I'm talking about. But yeah, guys, that's it for this video. Make sure you guys leave a like and subscribe, bro. I really appreciate it. And also go check out that Madden 20 video and decide which college I should go to. I'm sorry, Madden 21. But yeah, here are the stats. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys later. Peace out and bye.